rule of law is supreme for my government. Adopting the policy of zero tolerance, I reiterate that a criminal is a criminal without any religion, tribe or community, and my government will not tolerate any sort of criminal activities or criminals irrespective of his or her background or position.